This is the fight everyone anticipated, Warlord versus Jerome. However, it sucked. The Warlord gets stuck on Jerome several times. When he isn't stuck, the Warlord looks like he should win. However, the fight takes so long it's basically a stalemate, because no one would let their hero die this way. The video is sped up for your pleasure. Thanks for watching, this may be my last unit battle until the game launches.